got the 6 round knockout. It was a right hook to the body.
How you feeling, coach?
Hey, didn't I, what punch it was?
Yeah.
You seen it in the gym,
yeah,
didn't you?
Yes, sir. Yes,
I said, look, you hear the tire drill.
Yes,
you hear the drill.
Yes, sir.
Stop messing with me.
Yeah.
Stop messing with me. No, see this dude?
Yeah.
It's the Bible right here. This where it come from.
Yeah.
What'd you guys think of the fight? It was an entertaining fight.
We knew he was going to be strong the first 4 rounds, so our job was to box him, jab, jab. Get him fatigued a little bit. Then go to the body. As soon as he went to the body,
what happened?
He won't
him down.
He bowed out.
He bowed out.
Hey, he watched me put that punch together in the gym.
Yeah.
Man, he looked totally different.
For real?
I ain't seen DeMar jab like that.
Hey, Calvin, listen. This isn't what he said.
I ain't seen DeMar jab like that in a long time.
Hey, it's just tough to be doing
his jab. Standing in front of him. He was moving.
He gave y'all props.
He gave y'all props.
No. I don't know what y'all doing.
Go for it.